and the knowledge of our choices. When we would sit out on the balcony, holding the hand of our hand around when we woke up in the morning. We were wild back then, robbery. Little cares for little monsters living in the midst of war. And we still worried about income paper that the world was in tatters. And I tell you all about a lovely house on a little street. And we would watch as the sunlight roars, the daylight feeling like a welcome home. Half awake, half asleep, missing what there used to be. I tell you about the summers we spent here, close to friends who I held so dear. An imagination step away from all my fears. I knew it could not last, but for a little while I felt so pure. Remember when you asked me about the photographs I still kept on my desk, old and faded? And you thought that I smiled sadly as I told you all about friendships that you strained and sharp and jaded. You never saw me visit any home. Little cares for little monsters who grew up thinking one day they'd never be alone. Try dozen kind of things that when we fight for we may lose. At least then, life is ours to choose. And you would sit with me till sunlight roars, the daylight feeling like a welcome home. Half crying, half asleep, have missing what there used to be. I tell you about the life I was born to lead. The world that they say that I need. Just a child who shoulders family pride and greed. Like I was just a pawn and it never mattered if I hurt and bleed. That I loved the winter snow, and I tell you that I had an older sister I adored, and I tell you about the friends I missed and loved, and I tell you how just having you around is joy enough, and I tell you how when I was young I thought I'd see monsters around. And I tell you about the time I thought the mirrors part my thoughts. And I tell you about how I loved hearing tales from my best friends. And I tell you how I wished that all my friendships would end. But we grow old and we grow apart, and then we grow away. We ask ourselves what happened that it just could not stay. But in fact, sometimes there's certain things that slip out of our hands. So right now I'm just thankful to see everyone again. I don't know what brought on this, but I'm just glad I can finally introduce you to all of them. Maybe this time all of us can start anew. We look forward to better horizons if we